The whole thing is gonna be set in this big, spooky-ass graveyard.
These supernatural love stories always seem so silly to me.
Nats! No laughs here! Look, this thing has brain-thirsty zombies trying to eat Juliet! So, the graveyard's like a perfect place for my Hitchcock-style cameo. It'll be a statue.
That's an expensive cameo.
How can you put a price on art? So, then, Juliet goes down to a crypt that connects to the sewers.
What does this have to do with Romeo and Juliet's story?
Oh, it is important. Yeah, it's their romantic hideaway. They do each other down there sometimes. You know, like a pokey-pokey. So how's that for character building?
An oasis from the chaos above. I can see it.
We have these big zombies, behemoths. They throw pus and have jacked up arms. Basically my agent.
Mutation stations. An evil corporation made goo that reanimates the dead. How is that for pizzazz?
To me, fluff like this really distracts from what's really just a simple story of two people.
I'm trying to make the whole two lovers against all odds thing more against all oddsy.
Standing between the lovers is a church.
Let me guess. Juliett has to climb over it using her superpowers.
Nice idea, but I want it to be more grounded in reality. There'd be scaffolding all around the church. Juliett sees her lover's coffin, and the gang trying to bury him.
Let me guess, she has to kill them all.
Exactly! We are totally on the same wavelength, my man! And then the gang member's like, I'm gonna kill the hero!
Saves Romeo from a fate worse than undeath. She opens the coffin and... Pah! M. Night Shyamalan, baby! Romeo is a mashup of all the monsters you can think of. The dude's ugly as fuck, but love conquers all.
This story can only come from the mind of an old virgin.
Whoa. I am a lot of things, but I ain't no virgin. And I'm not old. I just don't snort Botox every day like you.
Oh, look. Security's here.
Ah! I was just about to leave, asshole.